see Thin Machine as a piece of art? Because I do.
What way do you see it as art?
Well, it's like a raw rock that the four of you attack, and out comes another raw rock, and that's Thin Machine. It's like a sculpture, in fact.
I'd say it's creative, you know, if that's...
That's the least to say.
Well, I'm saying if that's the, that has something to do with art.
I think we're much like Duchamp's urinal. Some people say that we're art, and some other people say we're a urinal.
There's a big exhibition in Antwerp at the moment on Duchamp.
Right now?
Are you familiar with the Flemish art?
Very much so, yeah.
Are you impressed by it?
Up until about the 1700s.
After that, it's just a
I get lost. The odd Magritte, maybe.
I like the Flemish clown.
I like the Flemish clown.
Are you art collectors?
I am. Yeah. And Reeves does as well. I've got a small collection of Tommy Steele paintings. You know the English rocker?
Yeah.
I found a bunch of his things of clowns hanging themselves. I'm serious. And ships with very tall masts. A lot of those, obsessed on those, but a lot of clowns committing suicide.
The lyrics of the album also, you contributed to that, seem to be like a real good Polaroid or snapshot of this time, which is confusing and lots of images coming to you. In what way do you see it as poetry, as contemporary poetry, or is it just rock and roll?
It's music.
Oh, dear.
It's music. Sometimes I feel even hesitant saying that we're a rock band, you know, it's really... Because I also have other images of rock. I mean, when I see, as Reeves has pointed out now, he gets so angry when he sees, like, Janet Jackson pointed out as a rock singer, and I know what he means. It's not... I'm not sure that definition actually stands up anymore, but rock being some identifiable and fundamental music. So I guess it's just about music you write with words.
The twinkling light of heaven, two reflections on the sparkling water, hand in hand in love with love.
Religiously
inspired, man. I think most of us are spiritual, and they can both have growth and they can both be very much alive, but one feels maybe the religious aspects are more about a unified church or a movement of some nature. And I don't think any of us are particularly into that. The question poses a lot of problems to a lot of people, but by illustration, my girlfriend's a Muslim, but I would by no means suggest that she would be even anyway separate from my ideas on spirituality. But we both ostensibly grew up with very different aspects of religiosity, you know? But it's, I think the God concept has to be a personalized one.
It can change from day to day, also.
I'm not sure that I agree with that.
Thank you.
I've been gone much too long. She said she missed me since I've been gone. I'll be back soon, ain't no doubt. 'Cause she said she wanted my loving.
No holding back, I'm going home. No holding back, I'm going home. I'm going stateside.
The program we're doing this interview for is called Memphis. What is Memphis to you?
Memphis is in Tennessee.
There's really vulgar gates.
Macklemore Avenue.
Well, Memphis, yeah. You go to Beale Street.
And Macklemore.
That's where these socks are from Memphis.
Why do you call the show Memphis?
It sounds good.
Everybody knows the word.
Does it sound?
It doesn't sound at all like it sounds in America. It's not Memphis, Tennessee. It's just Memphis, the word known from the songs.
So it elicits thoughts of America. Memphis.
Yeah.
Never worked for me.
I'm suggesting that you named it after the Italian furniture company. Yeah. I know your secret. What year did it start?
Which year did it start?
Yeah.
This year.
Really, it is that new.
Brand new.
Okay.
I think of Booker T and Otis Redding.
But the word is very much known.
But anyway, they told me to stop. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm a good boy.
That's the difference between you and
the other guys.
Okay, thanks a lot. Have a good day.
Thank you very much.
End club.
Okay. In December, Binder.